folks, we are just minutes away from getting our competition underway. As you can see, they are involved in the rules meeting right now. We're going to hear a little later from Chris Trey. He's going to tell us about how this all works. Now, what you see, of course, plates of burgers in front of each contestant. We'll have a timer. And then, of course, the contestant that cleanly eats the most burgers, and I use that word cleanly very lightly, within that time limit will win $750. That's the prize. Second place is $500. And, of course, there's a third and fourth place prize as well. So, on the table, each contestant is provided not only with burgers, but ketchup and bottles of water. They may not pour the water on the burger to help them. They may not dunk the burger in any sort of water. And they have to eat the burger whole. They cannot take the meat out, eat the meat first, and then the bun. They actually have to eat the burger as they hold that hamburger to win that top prize. And he's reviewing those rules with all of our contestants. What you're going to hear in just a minute is that our contestants are from all over the place, and many of them are professional eaters. You may have seen them on TV. You may have seen them in some of the wing eating contests. And some of these folks have eaten some pretty crazy things. Now, those of you that don't know me, I'm a principal at a school, and we've got one of our contestants here that has actually holds the belt, the world championship of tater tot eating. Now, if you've been to an elementary cafeteria, and I spent a dozen years in elementary cafeterias, I can tell you that if you can eat a lot of tater tots, you're going to fit in an elementary cafeteria. So we're going to hear about some of these contestants in just a minute. Let's wrap up the rules meeting here. We'll get this contest started in just about 2 minutes. So hang in there. Let's give our friend Chris a big round of applause. He's done a great job putting this event together. All right, are you ready to meet our contestants? Contestants, I'm going to call you in one at a time. A brief introduction. Get them up here on stage. Come out in front of our crowd and come meet them. Starting out of Kingston, Pennsylvania, 27 years old, he is the world record holder in the tater tot Cleveland, Ohio eating contest, 4 pounds, 2 ounces in 3 minutes, the Termite, Dave Wood. Out of Dorchester, Massachusetts, 34 years old, and he's been called Burger his entire life because of his desire to gobble burgers. He is ready to show the world that he is the true Burger. Meet Burger, Kelly Walker. Contestant number 3 out of New Hope, Pennsylvania, 42 years old, a pumpkin pie eating expert, the previous Taste of Hamburger contestant where he finished 5th place, hungry as a beagle, David Arr. Out of Olney, Pennsylvania, he's consumed 1 pound of spaghetti in 32 seconds. He's the 2016 Moe's Burrito Champion. Please meet 46-year-old, the Barracuda, Stephen Hillgas. Our next contestant's out of Langhorne, Pennsylvania. He's competed in the Wing Bowl the last 5 years. In 2013, he finished 5th. In 2015, he placed 3rd in the Taste of Hamburger Eating Contest. They call him the Ukraine Train, Dmitry Shupak. Our next contestant's out of Mechanicsville, PA. He's eaten 21 quarter-pound meatballs in 4 minutes, 6.5 pounds of French fries in 5 minutes, 21 dozen clams in 6 minutes, 8 pounds of fried mushrooms in 8 minutes, 78 chicken dumplings in 2 minutes, and is the Guinness Book World Record holder for eating the most tater tots in 3 minutes, and that was just breakfast this morning. Meat Tiger Wings and Things, Dave Brunelli. Our next contestant's out of Royersford, PA. He recently has undergone surgery not to decrease, but to increase the capacity of his stomach. He's consumed an entire bag of ghost pepper tortilla chips without taking a drink. 2016 Chickie and Pete's Crab Fries Champion and returning 2015 Taste of Hamburger Champion. Meet 49-year-old the Notorious B.O.B. Bob Shoudt. Our next contestant out of Orwigsburg, PA, placed third place in the Schuylkill County Pie Eating Competition. He was at Ribbon to Milk Chugging and loves to be a part of our competition. They call him Tasty Meat Benjamin Miller. And finally, all the way from South Jersey, he's down three Philly cheesesteaks and a half pound of cheese fries in one sitting. He's 41 years old. They love to call him Sam-tastic, Sam DiBella. All right, folks, we're going to need your help getting this competition underway. Let me check with our judges, make sure our judges are ready. All right, normally, you would be excited about front row seats. But let me warn you folks, if they look like they're going to blow, they're going to blow. You might want to take a step back.
Get one more contestant.
We just, we have another contestant just added out of Kingston, PA, 31 years old. Please welcome the Burgermeiser, Corey Helfit. 3, 2, 1, begin. Notorious B.O.B., of course, working one-handed today. Notice a different style. Some put the ketchup right on the burger. Some dip it in the ketchup.
I think you should dip it, babe.
Family members close by cheering them on. Let's hear it from the crowd out there. They can use some help. We're at 7 minutes. 1 minute down.
You keep me posted.
Yep.
Do you have any idea how many burgers are at?
Work down. You see some take sips between every bite. You got a favorite out there. Let him hear it right now. Got live flyover coverage. Our drone is in-house right now. Overhead shots provided by the drone. We'll check our timer in just a minute. Remember, they're handed plates of three burgers at a time. Tiger checks out some of the competition. See where they're at. 2 minutes in. 6 minutes remain. 6 minutes remain in this competition. The golden trophy. Right there, smack dab in the center of the table. Every one of these burgers are quarter pound hamburgers, cooked to perfection by Red Robin. family right up front here cheering them on. If you've got a favorite, let them hear it right now. This is where they need your encouragement. Notice the focus. Look at the trophy. The prize sits right in front of them. $750 to the winner. Family and friends looking on, cheering on. Hey, what have you done to prepare this guy for this competition?
I starved him.
Well, when was the last time he ate?
Last night.
All right, okay. He's hungry right now.
Come on, rookie. Come on.
They're bringing some of the rookies up, trying to pick them up.
Stand up. Get it down.
Notice some of the veterans just patiently.
Look at Brunelli go. He's the pro.
Yes, Brunelli showing the way.
B.O.B.
Notorious doing it all one-handed right now. Check out the local guy, Benjamin Miller, just starting his pace himself now, early in his competition.
Yeah.
Hamburger Festival. 15 seconds. Coming number 10. We'll count them down when we get to 10. Ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burgers down. They will have 1 minute. 1 minute to finish what's in their mouth. They may not swim for 30 minutes. Isn't that the rule we were all taught? No swimming till your food digests.
That's
30 seconds allowed to finish what's in their mouth.
That's my own right there.
A heated competition.
15 seconds
to finish what is in their mouth, and then we'll check in with the judges and see who our winner is.
10, 9, 8, 6, 5.
5 seconds, finish what's in their mouths, and it looks like most of our contestants are cleared. Let's give them all a big round of applause. I'm going to take all of you over to Red Robin for some bottomless fries. All right, we're going to check in with our judges in just a second here. We'll climb up on stage and find out who's our winner. Red Robin Burgers, give them a big round of applause. Congratulations on a top five finish. Fourth place, and it literally came down to a chunk of burger. One more bite, and he may have tied for third. But out of Langhorne, PA, our fourth place finisher, the Ukraine train, Dmitry Shupak. All right. And the guy who took that one extra bite, more than just tater tots, they call him the Termite. 27 years old, Dave Wood, our third place finisher this afternoon. All right, time to meet our runner-up. It was close, very close. 9.5. Red Robin quarter pound burgers out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Tiger Wings and Things, Dave Brunelli. And back to defend his championship, 10.5 burgers from Royersburg, PA, the Notorious B.O.B., Bob Shoudt. Bob, can we get you over here for a quick word? Folks, let's meet our champion. If you guys don't mind us climbing on in here, let's meet our champion. You know, in some levels of competition, you'll hear competitors say, I could win that with one arm tied behind my back. Was that your motto today?
No, this is a great eaters here. I'm just lucky to get some tasty burgers from Red Robin and able to win it again. I'm fortunate to go back-to-back here. Can't wait till next year and try to do a three-peat.
You've been in a lot of eating competitions. What do you think of the job I do here at Hamburger Fest?
Oh, it's fantastic. It's a great crowd. You can't even walk through the streets. There's so many people here. So many choices to eat burgers. I'm going to see if I can hit a couple on the way home. And, thanks a lot for having me.
All right, give a big round of applause, Notorious B.O.B., your champion. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. More music coming up on stage in just a bit. Everybody, head on over to Red Robin, grab a burger for yourself.
Thank you.
Good job.
This is Notorious B.O.B., the 2016 Hamburg PA Hamburger Champion, and you're watching EpaVision.
Awesome, dude.